Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your XLN account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. First, on your computer, open your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in xln.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for XLN login on the Google itself, and you can see on the third result of the Google login, my account XLN is over here. Click on there. Basically, we will be going to the same site from both of these pages. And now you can see this is the home page for XLN, while this is the direct login page for XLN. Now to log in to proceed with the website, let's accept all the cookies. And now to sign in to your XLN account from your home page, you can see the sign in option available at the top right corner of your screen. Click on the sign in option. And after the page load, you can see both of these websites are same. Now let's close one of these tabs, and now to log into your XLN account, you must enter your XLN phone number or your account number over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on sign in to log into your XLN account. Or if you forgot your password, just simply click on forgot password to go to a procedure to retrieve your password. Or if you have not registered for XLN account yet, click on the not registered button and you will be taken to the sign up process of XLN account. And there guys, this is how you log into your XLN account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.